up and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna show you guys 5 ways that you can preserve your curls throughout the night. I know a bunch of you guys requested, Shruti, how do you dye your hair and what do you do to preserve your curls? I know it's a struggle. You wash your hair and it's freaking awesome that day. You rock it throughout the day and you go to sleep and the next day it's frizzy and you can't do anything about it. And obviously you can't wash your hair each and every single day. So I'm gonna show you guys my tricks that I like to use. There are multiple ways that you can actually tie your hair while you're sleeping. I'm gonna show you guys the way I do it and also a few other ways that you could do it. Now you can do whatever you like. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first one is to invest in a good satin or a silk pillowcase. The one that I have is a satin material. Now you can go for a silk as well. Silk is a little bit costlier, so it depends on you. If you want to invest in it, go for a silk pillowcase. And if you are on a budget, use a satin pillowcase. Now this one I got for 300 or 400 from Home Center, and it was a set, it was a pair. So yeah, you get two pillowcases in 300 or 400, definitely it's a little bit costly. Again, satin is also a little bit costly, but pillowcases to chalta hai yaar, bahut saal chalega, so it's definitely worth the investment. And if you want good curls the next day, invest in it. I do not regret buying this one. Also, silk or satin pillowcase is really good as it has minimum, like very least, very less friction with your hair. That's really great. Now if you're using a cotton or any other material that you must be using for your pillowcase, that will cause a lot of friction, aka frizz, when you get up the other day. Make sure you invest in a good pillowcase. Okay, so the second one is to do a pineapple. Now for the pineapple, all you gotta do is put your hair upside down like this and gather all the hair on top of your head. Now make sure you do not rake it in like this, or you don't tug or pull on your curls. Just very slowly gather all the hair on top of your head. Okay. Once you gather all the hair on top of your head, use a hair tie. Now the one that I'm using is this one from H&M. It's really good. Make sure you use a good thick, use a satin or a, again, use satin or silk material hair tie. I don't have one. This is the one that I use. This is good as well, but make sure it is big and fluffy, so it's not like thin and flimsy that will tug and pull on your hair. Make sure it's nice and big. So once you gather all the hair on top of your head, use your hair tie and go once. Only once. That's all you need to do. And leave your hair. Look at that. Okay. This is the pineapple. If you have short curly hair, this hairstyle is really good if you're going to sleep. Use this hairstyle in conjunction with the silk or satin pillowcase, simply because when you sleep on it, your hair will be out of your face, everything will be up here, there will be no friction. Get it? So yeah, do that. And when you get up in the morning, you'll have all your locks nicely tucked in. So the third way is to do a pineapple bun. Now this is really good and I like to do this way. A pineapple bun is nothing but a pineapple, the hairstyle that we did before, but it's a little bit of modified version for a longer hair. Again, put your hair upside down, gather all your hair on top of your head like that. Use the scrunchie and loop it once. Now for the bun, make sure you loop it till the very end and leave and pull this hair. Now this is a pineapple bun. This will preserve all your curls over here, and the hair tie is looped only once so it won't cause any dent on your hair. But the only thing that I find with the pineapple or the pineapple bun is even when you're looping it once, sometimes it does stretch out my curls in the back or over here in the front. It kind of makes it a little bit straight. That's the reason I don't like to do the bun anymore or the pineapple or the pineapple bun anymore. I'll show you guys in the next clip what I like to do. And again, this will go in conjunction with the silk or satin pillowcase. Okay, the fourth one is to use a satin or a silk scarf. This is my favorite way to sleep in. This is the scarf that I like to use. I bought it on Amazon. I'll link it down below for you guys. Now you can use any scarf that you own. Make sure it's satin or silk material. That's the main agenda of using a scarf. The scarf that I have is pretty big and huge, which is great if you have long hair. And then go ahead and knead the ends and create a triangle out of it. As you can see, it's a square one that I have. Meet this end with this end. So go ahead and join this. You'll create a triangle. This is how to look. See, you guys can see. I'm sorry if you don't. And then put your hair upside down like this. And then use the scarf. And then take the ends. Create a knot. And tie the knots like this. As you can see. Hopefully you guys can see. Okay. Create a knot right over here. Secure it. And knot it in the back. Twice. Okay. And with all this hair that you have, pick it up. You'll have extra fabric right over here. And push it back very gently. Again, push it back. Once you pushed all the hair back nicely, use the loose end and tuck it inside this. Pick it up, tuck it in. Just like that, it will create a silk bonnet. Okay. It should look something like this. You're going to sleep, so anyway, it doesn't matter. Also, make sure you do not tie way too tight. Wake up with a headache. Make sure it's not too tight or too loose. I feel it's pretty secure. If you tie it over here, it won't come off. In case it comes off, obviously pair it up with the silk pillowcase. Even if this silk or satin scarf is off, this will be there to protect your hair from the frizz. Okay, so the last one is to use a silk bonnet. Now, I don't own a silk bonnet, but I'll try to insert a picture of a silk bonnet so you guys can understand what I'm trying to say. So yeah, this is the one. And I can use that. It kind of looks like a shower cap. So you just have to put all your hair inside the silk bonnet and sleep on it. I've heard that it's not too secure and it comes off really easily. So I believe go for the silk scarf. This is the secure way, and again, it does not, like, you're not using a hair tie, so it's not gonna stretch your hair or curls. Protects your hair from any frizz or damage. This is my way. This is how I like to sleep in with my curls. I use a silk scarf like this, tied up like this. and I use a satin pillowcase. So yeah, I'm gonna remove this. And all you gotta do once you remove that satin bonnet or silk bonnet is shake your curls in the morning like this. And you're good to go. So that's it for today's video, you guys. If you like my video, don't forget to hit the like and share it with your friends. It really helps me a lot. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't subscribed already. Hit the bell notification to get notified whenever I upload a new video. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.